Uh-oh, after spending hours editing your team's email newsletter, you finally hit the send button, only to get that dreaded mailer demon response telling you an email address doesn't exist. Talk about a fool's errand. What you need is a tool that makes it easy to verify and validate your mailing list, and that's what we're bringing you in today's product showcase. How's it shaking, Sumo Links? It's Jay here, and today we're talking about Mailcheck, the easy to use, fast and efficient email validation tool with an API integration feature for on-the-go validation. Let's get right to it and dive into your dashboard. To quickly validate an individual email address, you're going to enter an email address and then hit the validate button. Now you can see that this email has a 90% trust rate and all the parameters are correct, so you can use it for your email campaign. You can also validate a bunch of email addresses with the bulk validation feature. Just click the direct upload button here and then choose a file from your computer. Here's a preview of your email addresses with their trust rate scores. You can also set up a custer delimiter by clicking on the specify delimiter button and manually selecting the delimiter you need. Right now, it's set up as a CSV file. Now once that's done, click the send file button and boom, the file was successfully uploaded. If you have more than one list, you can hit the continue uploading button to keep on going. Or if you're done, you can see the results of the current file by clicking go to uploaded files. Now in your uploaded files, you can click on any of the batches to see the results. In the results view, you can see the trust score and the different validation parameters. Mailcheck's recommendation is that any emails with a trust score below 50% are invalid. So this batch looks pretty good. And after you've uploaded your files, you can delete them by clicking the pencil button and then selecting which files you want to dump in your trash can. Now let's explore some other dashboard features. Here you can also see your monthly usage. You know you've validated 51 emails this month and you can see what your current billing period is. And if you scroll up, you can change your profile information by clicking the Edit Profile link on the top right corner. Here you can edit your name, position, industry, company, and company size. You can also change your plan by clicking Select or Change Plan, or even by hitting the Upgrade button at the top of the screen. Moving right along, if you need information about API integration, just click on the API tab. Here you can create an API key. Now copy the key and it's ready to use for validation purposes. That's it! Mailcheck is here to help you send emails to real users so you never have to deal with a bounced email notification ever again. Quit wasting time and get Mailcheck today. And if you made it to the end of this video, you're obviously a Sumo Link through and through, so go ahead and subscribe to the AppSumo YouTube channel to stay up to date with our content and deals. We'll catch you on the flip side. Okay, mailer, is it mailer demon or daemon? I've never understood that. I used to say demon, but I think that's because I was a child. Now I'm an adult. Demon. Daemon. Like Matt Damon? Sounds like there's some dispute here. I'm going with demon, just because it's what I used to say. Okay.